been creating these glass microbiology models since 2004. But 8 weeks ago, I was contacted by a university over in America to create COVID-19, to sort of visualize their research. And this was before the pandemic really kind of took hold. It's created transparent because and colorless, because viruses are actually smaller than the wavelength of light, so they don't actually have any color. So I'm hoping this artwork will help some people understand what it really looks like.